An Illinois man's missing in Long's Peak right now after family reported him overdue from a trip. Searchers think 60-year-old Jens J. Yambert went hiking last Sunday. We expect Rocky Mountain National Park rangers are going to be out looking again today. Yesterday, they found his rental car at the trailhead there. He was possibly wearing a black raincoat, khaki pants and hat, sandals, and carrying a blue-gray backpack and trekking poles. Park rangers say it would help if anybody who saw Yambert or any of that gear would let them know.